Hello everyone. Brainway University's Department of Management is launching a new course in BBA in Business Analytics from this academic session. In this regard, an MOU has been signed between Brainway University and IBM, who will be our academic partner for this course. So today we have with us Shefali Datta, Academic Partnerships Leader, East India and Extended Countries from IBM. So let us now hear from her. Hello, ma'am. Welcome to Brainway University.
Thank you.
My first question to you is if you could please tell us about the nature of this partnership between Brainware and IBM.
Right. So we have collaborated with Brainware University in 2024. To start with, we had planned to introduce a program for the School of Management, and the program is named as BBA with specialization in business analytics in collaboration with IBM. Since Brainware University is a state private university, we have got a liberty to incorporate credit-based offering for the students, keeping in view the kind of jobs demand will be created after 2027 and so forth. So we have decided to have some tech-based subjects for the students of BBA, so they can do well either in their post-graduation or if they plan to pursue a job. They can even do well in the industry, and they are ready to even work with multinational organizations across sectors.
And how do you think the students are going to benefit from these collaborations, since you mentioned their career and industry experience?
Yeah, so what we have observed so far, mostly the master students in Master in Business Administration, they had that opportunity to undergo subjects of business analytics, keeping in view their level of knowledge as since they were already undergrad or so. So we usually used to incorporate such programs for masters. But again, as the demand of organization is changing and the technology is also rapidly changing, we have decided to ensure that undergrad students are also benefited from the programs and the approach we follow. So when it comes to the advantage of this program, the student from day one, semester one, will be learning one of the subjects from the industry designated experts in the offline mode right here inside the campus. So we have curated the curriculum such a way that not only the faculties of Brainware will be teaching, but the industry exposure will also become an integral part of the subjects and the undergrad program. And students, the way they are being promoted for the next semester, the same they will be promoted in the particular subject to pursue the next session and so forth. So starting from semester one, till final year, student will undergo at least one course through industry people, and they will learn all practical approach which are necessary for them to excel in the field of analytics. Naming it business analytics is not just limited to business world, but keeping in view that students are from bachelor's in business administration, we thought that it will be wise to call this program as business analytics, because their acumen is more of business related. But our program is not limited to business analytics. They will undergo part of as a program part, a program on data visualization, business analytics, artificial intelligence analyst, predictive analytics, sectoral analytics, so that they can even follow any trade and organization they wish to work on the roles of HR, marketing, operations, finance, and so forth. So this program gives students an opportunity to interact with industry people starting from day one, work on the industry real-time projects, case studies, and also work on the software which are being used widely by industry. And the program is not limited to India. The courses and the approach of software, even students at an international level can pursue further education. And we have seen students getting even scholarships, sometimes offerings from various organizations to work upon. As IBM has presence over 170 countries, students can be actually benefited from the program right in the campus. And to ensure that students get education even in Kolkata, we have decided to handshake with the university so that students deep dive into study while they are studying in the graduation, and they need not to spend any extra hours or effort to do anything.
And my final question to you is, apart from the academics and the credit-based offerings as you mentioned, what are the additional benefits that students can expect from this collaboration?
Yeah, so our partnership with Brainware is not just limited to this particular program. We actually want the faculties of Brainware also to excel in the field because they are the mentors for the students. And as an industry, it is our responsibility to ensure that they are also equipped with skills which are on new age technology. So as a benefit of our association, we are going to set up a lab, software lab, inside the campus. The faculties will be trained time to time on various technology, which is again not limiting to the core topics. But any new things comes within IBM, maybe blockchain, quantum, generative AI, or any such technology, they will also be handholded by IBM so that they can deliver that as a workshop mode sessions, guest sessions, and so forth. We as in IBM will also offer various guest sessions, classes to the student over and above the academia and the commitment we have made. Then students will also have quarterly Ask Me Anything sessions. So say they have a doubt about career, opportunity, organizations, or maybe any subject related that where they are to excel, they will have leaderships from IBM participating in such session who will be a guiding light for the students. Then they will also participate in various programs of IBM, which will enable students to get digital badges, globally valid certificates, certification, which will help them to ensure that their profiles are visible in the market. So they can share such certifications and achievement over LinkedIn, Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, and whatnot, all social media platform, so that not only their relatives and people in their link, maybe professionals or personal, are also informed about the achievements of that candidate. So it increases the opportunity for students to excel in the market and also give them an opportunity to be visible online, because online platforms are quite effective these days, which helps students even to get a job, better career opportunity, and of course a next level approach. Then is the hackathon call for code competitions, which we conduct almost every year. Students will have extra edge here in terms of participation because they will be already knowing how to operate that enterprise softwares. And then is the, when we talk about career and job, everybody is worried about that where I will be hired and so forth. The student will have a wider scope to work. These softwares and technologies are not just limited to IT. Student may choose a career in aerospace industry, defense, railways, a government job, banking industry, so as telecom, fintech and so forth. So we are not limiting the student career only to IT. We are ensuring by this that they can explore any of the domain where this particular technology or there is a necessity of these particular concepts to be known to a student. And of course, a visit to IBM, which is very important. A student always deserves an industry experience. Through this association, we will be taking students to visit IBM office, and it is not limited to Kolkata. You wish to visit IBM Bangalore office, we are more than happy to host the students, wherein they will get chance again to interact with leaders, researchers, students will gain expertise that what kind of project IBM is doing, how they are solving a critical business problem, so that before students join any industry, they are already equipped with industry experience, they know the industry work culture and behavior. So we will ensure that students meet as many people they can who can be a guiding light for students to excel in career. So again, this is not limited to these all things. There are many master classes, self-paced courses which a student may pursue. So as we grow in the partnership, I feel that students will have enough of hand-holding within the campus, right from the industry. So they need not to spend any extra month or year to do any industry related course after they pass out. We will ensure that everything is available inside the campus for them by industry and by the university. And at the end, I would like to thank Brainware for accepting this, because thinking of introducing a technology for a BBA is a very tough task, because accepting between the academia, accepting between the higher management that a BBA also learn a technology also require a high level of vision, which I could see when I was interacting with the management of Brainware. So I would like to thank them for accepting this as a concept, because it is new, so hence takes time to absorb but they accepted it, keeping in view that what will be in demand by the companies next 5 or 4 years. So there I would like to thank them for drawing this vision. I'm sure that since this kind of vision is lying with the university and the management, they will be surely able to excel in the academia. Initially, yes, accepting for a student, such new terminology might take time because they are not prone to industry linkage. They are not prone to what is happening in industry. They are just limited to their phones, cell phones and room. But I'm sure that within 1 or 2 years, we can even take this program to a very higher level. And I'm sure that this will be also one of the program which will be a prominent program for Brainware in near future.
Thank you so much, ma'am. I'm sure our students are looking forward to it.
Yeah, thanks.